right here by Margarita Station, right by the 7-Eleven. As you can see, still very, very few people around. Toya's got a lot of fruits here for sale. And this is my blog for 2020. The signboard just fell over. I'll pick it up in a few minutes for the guy. I just picked the sign up for the guy. That's something you don't see every day. Hey buddy, what you doing here from Alangapo? How you doing?
I'm here for my birthday.
Oh, your birthday. When's your birthday?
Today.
Oh, happy birthday.
You know, I just want to do something different, you know?
Okay, you're not working today, huh?
No. It's your birthday, you're not going to work. You owe me a drink.
Okay.
It's my birthday, brother.
Okay.
You know, I've tried it for a long time, you know?
Yeah, I'm going to Alangapo in the next few days.
Yeah.
I'll stop by. Yeah, you know you've been in the Philippines too long when you know too many people. Hello. Guess not. When people don't talk to you, that's usually because they're not in a good mood or they don't speak English very well. They must have forgot to bring their hats in. This is Fields Avenue, January the 1st, 2020. I'm doing my best to make longer videos because that was one of my ideas for 2020. Hello, Happy New Year. As you can see, it's a beautiful day. Yeah, not really a whole lot going on today. I don't think I'm going to be staying out very long today. And I'm right here in front of Mr. JJ's on Fields Avenue. And it is open. I don't think they ever close. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. A lot of people shop here. And the great thing is they have a lot of imported stuff. Unimported foods. So many people shop here. It is 2020. I hope everybody has a very, very prosperous new year. Another nice day. I'm right here by checkpoint now. So did you have a good New Year's? Okay. Well, you take care. Have a good New Year's. Your day off today?
Not sorry. I was still processing for my traveling assignment.
Ah, okay.
And so for my expenses, but I can get New Year.
Okay.
Maybe I can have a month for New Year.
Okay, well, good luck. This is a checkpoint area, like I said. lot of people on bicycles. Yeah, this area here gets a lot of pedestrian traffic. Oh, that's a cool looking dog. Well, I guess that's about all. Not really a whole lot going on here today. What's your province?
My province is in Iloilo.
Okay, you're far from home.
Yes.
Have you been in Angeles a long time?
Yes, 15 years.
Wow, that's a long time. Are you working here?
Not actually, I'm resigning. I'm working here before, but I resigned processing. But I don't think so if I can get out of here somewhere.
Well, good luck. Going abroad?
Yes.
Okay. What country?
USA.
Oh, good. Okay, good. I'm from America.
Really?
Yeah. Las Vegas. Huh?
Enchanted Kingdom is here in America?
Yeah, it's in America. Yeah, USA.
I thought Enchanted Kingdom is in Japan or something. I haven't heard that Enchanted Kingdom is in USA.
Oh, United Kingdom?
No, Enchanted. Like festival.
Okay. Okay, good. Nice to meet you. Okay, good luck to you. Thank you very much for viewing. Please subscribe. Please leave a comment. Jeepneys. A lot of people taking their dogs out with them today. Thanks again for viewing. Please subscribe, please leave a comment.